The critical forward safety functions are limited, message may be in two types, radar blocked or camera obscured. This means that the system that detects obstacles and is used in adaptive cruise control and automatic emergency braking is not working. In the new generation of the Tucson, it happens very often because of the bad radar location. It's located in the lower part of the front bumper, and because of this, the area of this radar may be affected by mud or slush from the road very often, and you'll be seeing this message. Also, any camera obstruction like a frozen or fogged windshield will cause this warning to pop up and all related functions to stop working temporarily. And the system may not be working well under heavy rain. Sometimes you may just turn the car off and then on and it will reset the system. But if the radar or camera area is actually dirty, you will need to clean it. Also, in different Hyundai models, the front radar may be located in different places. You will need to check it in the driver's manual or just Google it and find out the location. Fortunately, Hyundai radars and camera modules don't seem to have a lot of actual problems, and they rarely go bad and require replacement.